old Chicago Northwestern car. It's interesting. A lot of new grain cars too, you can see. They're a lot shinier, no graffiti on them yet. Definitely picking up speed here too. None of these gone through town.
Grandpa Walt, that was certainly interesting. I'm in Chanhassen, Minnesota. It's kind of rare to catch a train through this area. It's labeled as a different railroad, Twin Cities and Western. I've seen Burlington Northern on this route before, but this is the first time I've seen a Union Pacific, so that was pretty cool. We'll pan around a little bit, you can see a little bit of Chanhassen, Minnesota. All right, I hope you liked the video. Please subscribe and a like would be nice. So thank you very much. Have a great day. Skye, what are you doing, huh?
Nope, she's done.
Is it hot, Skye? What are you doing? Where are you going? Oh, you're gonna drink more of the pool, huh? Oh boy. Oh boy. What's happening? What's happening, Skye?
You can go in.
Going in the pool, Skye. Oh, boy.